Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix the GCam for the Oneplus5 and 5G, which my method is to dynamic change library to keep face unlock working after you don't use the GCam anymore. So I will try to use GCam first for the front facing camera portrait mode. As you can see, this is still not change the library, so it take a pink image. So let's try to okay. All you need to do is download my zip from the thread and extract it to the root root of your internal storage. Otherwise, my mod will not work, and you will find the fixed GCam by aillez and looking for apps. Just install it. For the other one. Alright. So right now you will have two icons for my mod. One is for fixed binary, one is for reverse binary. Okay, let's take it to the home screen. One, two. Okay, so when you want to use the GCam, whatever mode you like, just hit the fake binary icon and give it the root address. If you check your device, if 5 or 5G, this mod will work for you, but if not, it will not remove anything, or it will not replace any library. So right now library is still library is changed, so we can try to capture in a portrait again. Yes, as you can see, portrait is working right now. And so right now face unlock won't be working because it's still using the GCam binary, right? Let's test it out. Here, as you can see, I can use my face to unlock. Alright. So we can revert to the default binary. Just hit the second icon. Just give it the root permission. And again, it will check if your device or is 5 or 5T. And it will change the stop binary for you accordingly. And right now, binary is changed, so we can try to face unlock again. I will put it to my face. Yeah, it's working right now. So thanks so much for watching. If you have any question or if not working for you, you can try to contact me via the aillez support thread. Yeah, that's it for now. Bye bye.